Welcome back to A Taste of K. In today's video, I'll be making stewed jerk parrotfish. Here is a list of ingredients that I will be using. Parrotfish, 1.5 lime, vinegar, salt, 2 tablespoon epis, 2 tablespoon jerk seasoning, hot and spicy, 1 tablespoon minced garlic, onion powder, garlic powder, black pepper, ground cloves, onion, bell pepper, red chili pepper, or habanero pepper, as well as oil. If you haven't seen parrotfish before, this is how it looks. I had the butcher slice these into steak sizes. It has a blue greenish skin color. The meat of the parrotfish is very meaty. It's sweet, flaky, and it has a white meat similar to snapper. And actually, this is a great substitute for snapper. This parrotfish was already clean and gutted by the butcher, but what I'll do is go ahead and run the knife alongside the skin to make sure all the scales were removed. I also removed part of the fin that was left behind. Here you can see part of the lining of the stomach was still present. I'll go ahead and remove that. Thank you. After cleaning the parrotfish, I'll go ahead and rinse it under cold water. To finish cleaning the fish, I'll add salt, vinegar, as well as lime, and clean each piece of meat with a piece of lime. Cleaning your fish this way will help kill the hard, fishy smell. Allow this fish to sit in the citrus marinade for 5 to 10 minutes before rinsing under cold water. To marinate this fish, I'll use minced garlic, hot and spicy jerk seasoning, epis, garlic powder, onion powder, ground cloves, black pepper, and the juice of half of a lime. Allow the parrotfish to sit in this marinade for at least an hour. Overnight is even better. In a hot pot, add oil as well as the parrotfish that has been marinating. Add the red chili pepper. If you do not want that extra heat, do not add the red chili pepper, because remember, I used the hot and spicy jerk seasoning mix. Using the same bowl that was marinating the fish, go ahead and add 1 cup of water and pour it into the pot. Allow the fish to cook on medium-high heat for about 30 to 40 minutes with the lid on. Fish is one of those proteins that you try not to mix it a lot while it's in a pot so it does not break. To ensure that the fish is not stuck to the bottom of the pot, go ahead and give it a quick shake. Add your sliced onions and sliced bell pepper, cover and allow to cook for about 5 minutes. Now there you have it, stewed jerk parrotfish. I plated this stewed jerk parrotfish with cornmeal and black bean sauce. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in another video.